make our jump. That'll be our official jump.
So what projects did you work on?
We directed a movie called We Gotta Get Out of This Place, which is actually premiering tonight at the AFI right now.
Yeah,
we're going pretty soon.
And what's the movie about?
It's three teenagers in South Texas. They want to get out of town, but one of them steals some money. They get mixed up with a local crime syndicate. It's a crime thriller. Everything goes wrong.
So you did it together?
Yeah, we directed it together.
Co-directors, well, Brian and Justin, who are also hosting this party with Rough and Tumble, they're the producers.
Okay. So you guys are selling
it for we premiered at Toronto, then we were down at Fantastic Fest in Austin, and I don't no major awards right now, but like.
Oh, you didn't get the memo.
No, I didn't get any memo.
Don't tell them yet. They're about to get some major awards. So, is this your first production together?
It's our first feature film.
We've done lots of shorts and music videos together, but this is our first feature film.
We've worked together for